And today, the amazing quilter, Diane Rose, who is completely blind, was in Clarksville, Indiana. Rose says that she has quilted 1,040 quilts in almost 21 years. She says her 1,000th quilt was the Grand Ole Opry, which was 19 feet long and included every member of the Grand Ole Opry from 1925 to 2018. Rose says she has also made several quilts for politicians, including a Texas flag quilt for President George W. Bush, several for governors, and she's even made one for President Donald Trump.